Andiamo oggi.
In his Tuesday morning mass at the Vatican, Pope Francis explained that God is just like any father who weeps for his children and never rejects them, not even the most rebellious. He gave the example of King David, who cried when his son died. He also referenced Jairus, the head of the synagogue, who cried to Jesus after losing his daughter.
E con queste due icone diciamo credo in Dio Padre. E chiediamo lo Spirito Santo, perché soltanto è Lui, lo Spirito Santo, che ci insegna a dire Abba, Padre. È una grazia. Poter dire a Dio Padre col cuore è una grazia dello Spirito Santo, chiederla a Lui.
He then explained that God waits for his children just like the father in the parable who waits for his prodigal son in spite of his behavior. He concluded that priests and bishops should embrace the same spiritual parenthood.